Hi guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome to Vlogmas Day 4.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas be.
Okay, so today we're gonna jump straight into it. You all already know what to do. If you miss Vlogmas days 1 to 3, they will be in the description box down below. Do not forget to subscribe if it is you are enjoying the content from your girl, and be sure to like, comment, and share this video. All right, so today's video is going to be my 10 best purchases for the year of 2022. Now, you know, your girl is an avid shopper. However, there are some products that I love, I'm obsessed with, I'm so happy that I got, and I want to share that with you, alright? So if you do like any of these products, let me know in the comment section down below, or if you don't like them, let me know still, that's fine, we'll chat, alright? So let's get straight into the video. So one of the very first products that I have to mention in this video, and you all know I am unaffordable but make it work and make it look, you know, good and classy and stylish kind of girl, but there are just some products, even though they'll be considered as luxury, that are just a step above, you know, the general other products that we have, and this has got to be one of them. It is the Fenty lip gloss, right? And it is in the shade, not the shade, sorry, the, what is it, Glow? Fenty Glow Heat? I mean, the proof is in the pudding. Gorgeous lip gloss. It is $19. It is costly. Y'all know I am the type of person, I really do prefer, you know, to go the affordable route. So I will always love my NYX butter glosses. They were 3 for $10 on Amazon. Cannot go wrong. But something about this one though, it really pops, and it also has like little sparkles on your lips. It's not sticky. It is, you know, long lasting, and it just looks good on every complexion. My sister has one, looks bomb. I have one, looks bomb. I'm probably gonna get my mother one, and it's gonna look bomb on her, right? But yeah, this one, have to mention it because it is just everything. The next product that I have to mention is one that I purchased recently from Amazon, but it is so good, and I'm so happy that I finally have somewhere to put my brushes in, and it's this brush holder. So I showed y'all this a couple weeks ago in like a weekly vlog or something when I got them, because I got this, and I also got like a ring holder, and of course my acrylic shelves. They definitely are number one on the list, but you know, I've mentioned it a couple times before, so I said, you know what, let me talk about the other stuff. But yeah, I really do love this. It is just the cutest thing. I love the acrylic vibe. It has space for so many things. I put my sponges in here, and then I have my brushes here, and I have quite a lot of brushes, and they all fit. Big, small, tall, everybody, I love it. And guess what, it is less than $10 US on Amazon. Y'all know me, I love to be an affordable girl but still making it work, right? I believe it is $7 or $8 on Amazon. Cannot go wrong with this. Definitely top notch. If you're looking for this, I will link it in the description box down below. The next product that I absolutely love, and I did get locally, by the way, so just in case you thought that everything is going to be online or, you know, away or anything like that, foreign based, no, I got this product locally and I'm absolutely obsessed with it. I practically wear it every single day to work, or even when it is I'm home, I wear it to church. I just love this, all right? And this is my claw clip. So this is what it looks like. I love it, it is huge. This hair that I'm wearing right now is 26 inches and it holds up the entire hair. Like, I love it. I purchased it for, I believe it was either $18 or $20 at Arima branch of Hair King, and it is the best thing ever. It's really strong. It has fallen down like plenty times because, you know, your girl is a little clumsy, just a little bit, right? Just a little bit. But it lasts, it has been lasting. I've had it since, I kid you not, July. I also have another one that I got from Pennywise, but this one is definitely my favorite. I love it. I love the color because it's like a brownish black. It kind of goes with everything. So yeah, I'm obsessed. I am so glad that I got this claw clip, because the big ones, especially when it is, you're like, you have thick hair, even if you have natural hair, everything. My sister's hair is super thick and she uses it sometimes and it works really good for her. So yeah, that is definitely one of my favorites this year. The next products that are recent purchases, but so good. They smell so yummy, by the way. If you looked at Vlogmas Day 1, Come Christmas Shopping with Me, you would have already seen how crazy my sister and I went in the Bath and Body Works store in Kings Plaza, right? So I got me some of my faves, right? I also have like 1,000 wishes on those kind of stuff. This one is my favorite though. What's it called again? You're the One. If y'all know anything about this fragrance, it smells like an actual eau de parfum, like a legit perfume. It is long lasting. It smells classy. It smells expensive. It smells bougie. It just smells like that girl. Like, I am obsessed. I'm so obsessed. I got two. Yeah, I'm a crazy person. But this is, oh my God. Randomly the other day, I was just going through my scents and I just stopped and I was just like, just smelling, because it smells so good. It smells so good. And trust me, I had to pick it up in the sale. It was buy three, get three free. All right, let me tell you all what the fragrance notes are, just in case you're interested in purchasing. I'm sure it's available in the Bath and Body Works store locally as well, right? So it is, fragrance notes are white birch, velvety rose, and a drop of strawberry nectar. Right, it says you're confident, sparkling, beautiful, you're the one. You are the one, okay? This smells like you are the one, right? Just saying. So this one, and then I got me two of the newbies that came out recently. This one is called Dream Bright. It smells great as well. This is what it looks like, right? I love it. Love, love, love the packaging as well. The fragrance notes are sapphire berries, night blooming orchid, crystallized vanilla. This is another, smells bougie, smells classy, smells just great and long lasting. Oh my gosh, wow. And then there's this one called Bright Christmas Morning. It's like a pinky one. The fragrance notes are ripe red berries, blood orange, and crisp apple. Okay. So yeah, these are three of the best scents that I picked up and some of my best purchases, I would say. I have not cracked open these two just yet, just to sniff them, because I'm weird. But I also have this one. Yeah, I cracked open this one, but I bought two in this as well because I'm a crazy person, right? The next product that I have to tell you all about, that I'm obsessed with, that I'm so grateful, that I was on TikTok that one day scrolling and I saw this girl talk about this Neura light, is not only the one that I'm using to film right now, right, which is my Neura clip-on light. You all know this is a favorite, but just because I wanted to keep the list nice and short, I had to include this one. This one is the best thing ever if you are taking pictures or videos and the lighting is poor, meaning it's in the dark, it's dull, anything like that. This is your friend, all right? Like, I kid you not, this thing is so crazy bright. Let me take off this light so you all would see. Okay, this looks like if I turn on a flashlight somewhere. Look at that, look at that. It is so bright, it's on full power right now. So I had to pick this up. It comes, well, the package that I got is from Amazon. It comes with a battery charger, right? And a, what is that called, a USB cord as well. I have to take this off, it's super bright. It's hitting my eyes, that's the only thing. But yeah, it comes with a battery charger and the USB, right? The USB cord so you can charge it. The battery lasts really, really long on its own. This is what the battery looks like, something to just detach, right? And you can plug it into the charger, right? And I believe it was like about 50 US. I'm a content creator and I always need to be taking pictures, videos, so therefore I got this. It's not, you know, something that's probably the everyday person will get, but I thought this was really good for me. If you are, you know, probably doing not only content creation, but like if it is you take a lot of pictures and videos, or if it is you're into baking, makeup, whatever, invest in lighting like this. A ring light is really good, I would say so. However, I find like certain things, like, just doesn't hit as best, you know, as these. That's just my personal opinion, but yeah, this is like one of the best purchases. I love that you can adjust the lighting with this dial here, so you can make it either bright or dark, turn it according to how it is you want it. But yeah, this is definitely one of my best. Love you. Okay, so the next product that I'm going to tell you about is a favorite in my household, not only a favorite just for me, to the point that this last trip to New York. I had to run out and get my father one because he's obsessed with it. He's always playing the guitar and listening to his music and stuff like that. So it is the $5, well, $5.50, $5.95, somewhere around there. But I got it from Five and Below, Bluetooth speaker, right? It is super loud for something so tiny. And it also came with its own USB cord for charging. I have had it, I kid you not, since when, boy? I think I got this since in January of this year, and it's still working well. We try our best not to throw it down, so, you know, it's surviving because we're a little bit of a clumsy family up in here. But anyway, but yeah, it works really, really well. I mean, Five and Below has some really great things for really affordable prices. They kind of up their prices a little bit. This last time around, we were looking through, and I was like, damn, these things are a little costly. Well, more costly than they were, you know, a while back. But yeah, love this Bluetooth speaker. Definitely when I'm in my mood to clean my room, this comes in really handy for me because I like to listen to my music and clean my room, or even when it is I'm taking pictures for my thrift store or anything and I got my music on, makes the time pass by a little bit faster. So yeah, I love my little speaker. Okay, so if I did not mention these products, it'll probably be like, Chanel, are you okay? Because we know you love them suckers, all right? Just saying. And it has to be my Shein anti blue light glasses. You all know if you follow me on Instagram or wherever, TikTok, Facebook, YouTube, y'all have seen me with these. I am obsessed. I love them. I love them. I actually wanted to wear a pair today and I was just like, oh my god, these people will be like, girl, relax. But it's mine, so I can wear it if I want, right? So I was wearing this one in yesterday's video, right? My Christmas wish list. Check it out, link in the description box below. All right, so this is the black one. Y'all know I love this one. I was really tempted to go to work with it the other day too, and I'm just like, girl, relax. But anyway, and I have this one. This is like the leopard style. Love it. I just find it takes me so well. It takes a lot of people well. When I was checking through their site, I was like, my god, girl, you have to get this because look how good it looks on everybody. It's gonna look good on you too. So yeah, I have this one. And because I am a crazy person, I got me a clear one. Look at this one, which I have not really like worn that much, but I mean, look at it. It's so cute. It's so cute. And it legit looks like a pair of glasses. I wear contacts, so they don't bother me in any kind of way. But yeah, look at that. So cute. But yeah, definitely Shein, y'all are the plug, and I love your eyewear. So speaking of Shein, y'all know. Y'all just know, right? Y'all know I love my Shishi. So we had to talk about the bags, the Shein bags. And don't worry, this week, right? Y'all are going to be seeing my handbag collection. A lot of them from Fashion Nova and Shein. Affordable, long-lasting, stylish. It's just a vibe. But I'm obsessed. I love. Do you hear what I'm saying? Love these bags. Here's the only downside with them. All right, they are definitely original. They do look like little mops, or you know what you use to kind of like wipe down your car or something. I don't care, I love them. All right, and they're very unique. They are so like stylish. It just gives your outfit that pop, girl. Oh, it's so good. Like I love it. And I love the wide selection of colors that they have. So y'all can see that I got the blue, I got the green. I also have another color, which y'all will see later in the Christmas season, but I'm obsessed. I love them. As I was saying, the one downside is that they don't hold a lot. That's the only thing. I mean, you can't get everything, right? But for the most part, I can fit like my powder. If it is, you have like keys, like small items, probably this light that I'm using to film with right now. But if you have like this light that you're walking around with, if it fits inside, that's going to be the only thing that's going to fit, right? You can probably fit like lip gloss as well too. Small items, you're good to go. Like I know people like to have like the little wallet. If you have cards, keys, that kind of thing, yeah, no problem. But you ain't getting much of this, but you're going to look cute, right? Okay, so product number nine, well, item number nine, that is definitely one of my faves, is this very cute Mickey Mouse bag. I love it. I got this from Primark. I showed you all, you know, the whole Primark shopping deal when I saw they had like a little mini version, like a book bag version, like a tiny one. I wanted to get that one for now, but I got another one. So, you know, I could be doing one with this one. But yeah, I got this from Primark, as I was saying. It is, well, it was, let me see. It was $24 US. I love it. Let me tell you why. Let me just show you all the size of this sucker. And it carries a lot, right? It carries a lot inside here. If you are ever traveling, or if it is you are running errands and you have like a bunch of stuff in one bag or everything that fits, and this is Christmas time, let me tell you all. Christmas time, everybody out and about, they got bags, especially if you're going out shopping and you don't want to be like walking with a bag here, a bag there, like all that drama, plus your regular like purse or handbag or something. Get one of these big bags. You do not have to get one from Primark, but I'm just telling you, I am obsessed with this bag. It holds a lot. As I tell you, I love to use it when I'm traveling as my carry-on. And one of the girls at the front desk, I believe, was it Caribbean Airlines last year, told me that. She was like, every time you're traveling, get a huge carry-on. So even if you are overweight, you can stuff everything into this big bag. And you all know your girl is always, almost always, or just period, always overweight, right? So yeah. I love this, and it's so cute. I love the color and everything. And the last product that is my favorite purchase of the year are these white platform slippers. I love these. Like, I am a big platform heel lover, as I told you all. I'm 34 years old and I cannot be wearing those thin heels anymore. Okay, I don't have it in me. I'm an old girl, so that's the best I can say, right? So I love these. They are white. They're a little bit dirty right now, but you know, that's fine, right? But they look so cute with everything. I love to wear them. I just think they're the cutest. I love them, I love them, I love them. The heel is really thick, right? And platforms are super easy to walk in. If it is you're not good at walking in heels, especially if you're not good at walking in stiletto heels, those thin ones, platform heels are the way to go. Okay, it's okay, sis. It's all right. You don't need to be walking in those thin heels. If you can, you know, you could do it still, go you. But I'm telling you, those things hurt me so badly. So definitely I invested in some platform heels, and I really love how white makes, like, you know, certain outfits pop. Even if you're wearing lots of color, or one color, one bold color, or even black, looks good. Like, I love it. So yeah, that's definitely one of my favorite purchases of the year. Okay guys, so thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoy Vlogmas day 4. I have to say thank you all so much. The support has been amazing. I am so grateful. I love doing this. Like, I'm actually looking forward every day to coming home and creating content. And you know, like, I feel like if I'm back in my groove again, because at some point, you know, this whole content creator thing is kind of rough. But yeah, I'm really, really happy, you know, when I talk to you and you'll tell me that you're enjoying it. So thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it, and I hope you continue and stick around till day 25. So stick around, especially for tomorrow. All right, Vlogmas day 5. Bye guys. So number one is going to be this acrylic organizer for your makeup. It's like spins on a rotating, I don't know, ball or something like that, but I love it, I love it, I love it. I saw it on TikTok. I don't know, can't remember what was the name of the creator's profile, and she has an Amazon store, and when I saw it, I was like, yes, I love you. Where do I intend to put that item if it is I ever get it? I have no idea, but the fact is, I love it. Okay.